Breaking news at 11 o'clock, a serious car crash in Vancouver. The St. John's westbound SR-500 ramp is blocked.
Here's what we know. There are multiple injuries. We heard one person was ejected from a vehicle. It is being investigated as a drunk driving accident. Joel Iwanaga, live on the scene with the latest. What can you tell us, Joel?
Well, Jeff and Ann, this was a violent crash that literally sliced the vehicle in half lengthwise. I'm going to give you a live look here on the westbound ramp of SR-500 from St. John's here at 11 o'clock tonight. Emergency and first responders here on scene. I've learned the car with four people inside lost control and struck a concrete barrier here on the on-ramp. Two of the people I've learned have critical injuries. Washington State Patrol tells me the driver was impaired. Alcohol is believed to be the cause of the crash. The driver, I've learned, is now under arrest. The driver, though, at the hospital getting treated for those injuries. I've confirmed at least one of the victims is 19 years old. I can tell you that when paramedics first arrived, they found one of the victims outside of the vehicle on the ground, again, possibly ejected from the car. Washington State Patrol here conducting their investigation as well. As for a traffic note here tonight, both directions of SR-500 moving at posted speeds. It's just the westbound ramp here from St. John's that is closed. I'm told it'll be closed for some time. Reporting live here in Vancouver, I'm Joel Iwanaga, Coin 6 News. Jeff and Ann, back to you in the studio. Joel.